2 years ago, they were gunned down in a shootout after answering a domestic call. Tonight, two tributes to three fallen Pittsburgh police officers. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky. The luminaries being lit tonight in Stanton Heights, where officers Paul Sciullo, Eric Kelly, and Stephen Maley lost their lives. And a permanent memorial in Bloomfield. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height is live there tonight. Ari.
And here is this memorial right behind me. It's St. Michael, the patron saint of police officers. At the base of the statue, pictures of our three fallen officers, Officer Stephen Maley, Officer Eric Kelly, and Officer Paul Sciullo. Behind them, the date, 4/4/09. That's the date, of course, that these three men were killed in the line of duty. And a plaque in front with an inscription that reads, in part, "We will forever honor these brave men."
It never gets easier. I mean, I lost my father, my best friend. I can't replace that.
Janelle Kelly was one of many in Stanton Heights tonight, lighting Luminaria, remembering this date 2 years ago. Her father, Eric Kelly, along with Paul Sciullo and Stephen Maley, three Pittsburgh police officers shot and killed in the line of duty. Tonight, the Luminaria lined the stairs and sidewalks in front of Sunnyside Elementary School, near where the officers were killed.
And it's just a way to create a visual tribute to the officers.
It means a lot to us. I mean, we feel so appreciated that there's a lot of people around, you know, loving us and, like, are there for us and have us in our prayers.
Earlier today, hundreds gathered outside St. Joseph Church in Bloomfield to honor the fallen heroes.
He is really an angel, and I believe my husband watches me every single day.
They unveiled a statue, a permanent memorial to their sacrifice. It's St. Michael the Archangel, the patron saint of police officers. The memorial includes pictures of all three officers.
We have angels amongst us. Their names are Paul, Eric, and Steve.
All day long, people have been coming to this church to look at this memorial. Some come out and bow their heads. Some have been saying prayers. Others don't even leave their cars, but they are all here to pay their respects. We're live tonight in Bloomfield. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.